Welcome to the Hugging Face task series. In this video, we'll take a look at the token classification task. Token classification is the task of assigning a label to each token in a sentence. There are various token classification tasks, and the most common are named entity recognition and part of speech tagging. Let's take a quick look at the named entity recognition task. The goal of this task is to find entities in a piece of text, such as person, location, or organization. This task is formulated as labeling each token with one class for each entity and another class for tokens that have no entity. Another token classification task is part of speech tagging. The goal of this task is to label the words for a particular part of a speech, such as noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, and so on. This task is formulated as labeling each token with parts of speech. Token classification models are evaluated on accuracy, recall, precision, and Defund score. The metrics are calculated for each of the classes. We calculate true positive, true negative, and false positives to calculate precision and recall, and take their harmonic mean to get F1 score. Then we calculate it for every class and take their overall average to evaluate our model. An example dataset used for this task is Connellal 2003. Here, each token belongs to a certain named entity class, denoted as the indices of the list containing the labels. You can extract important information from invoices using named entity recognition models, such as date, organization name, or address. For more information about the token classification task, check out the Hugging Face course.